Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. We do have a total weather alert for your Sunday. Snow arriving between 6 o'clock and 9 o'clock in the morning. Snow changing to ice and even rain for many up and down the coastline. Best chance of staying all snow will actually be in the mountains. So we have moderate concern with snow, moderate with icing, more because of slick conditions. I don't expect enough icing to cause power line issues. The wind will likely be more of a concern when it comes to power outages for Monday. I expect as the storm pulls away and strengthens, we're going to see our winds picking up and gusting between 45 and 55 miles per hour. Flooding a low concern for it, this one. All right, so we've got low pressure moving out of the midsection of the country. It's actually going to move to our left, but we get a second area of low pressure forming a little bit closer to home here, but it is still going to track too close, and that means we get a chance for the warm air to start to take over. As we move into Monday, a lot of the energy is going to be transferred to this second area of low pressure, and that's when we start to get the winds really increasing as that storm strengthens over the Canadian Maritimes. So very windy as we head through the first part of the week. Let's talk about what you can expect through Sunday, though. 4 to 8 inches of snow in the mountains and foothills, Oxford, Franklin, Somerset counties, 3 to 6 inches over the interior, where we'll see a changeover from snow to an icy mix and maybe even a little bit of rain before things come to an end. And 1 to 3 up and down the coast and southern half of York County, where I expect a change from snow to rain as we head through the morning hours and by the middle part of the day. So best chance of seeing all snow in those mountains and foothills. A total weather alert for your Sunday because of travel conditions. The mountains, those areas getting 4 to 8 inches of snow, are under a winter storm warning starting at 7 o'clock Sunday morning and lasting right through until midnight. We also have a high wind watch for Monday, where winds are going to gust 45 to 55 miles per hour, and that will likely lead to scattered outages. Much colder behind this as we head Tuesday and Wednesday of next week.